3 years ago, my daughter was rushed to the hospital with a rare blood disorder. In the ambulance, I called my insurance company to make sure we were covered. It's wrong that parents are forced to decide between healthcare or bankruptcy. Byron Donalds can't be trusted to make things better. He's been arrested for taking bribes and selling drugs. During COVID, he refused testing and opposed a mask mandate, putting us all at risk. I'm Cindy Banyai, and I approve this message because we need change.